Kim Nelly, 2005. Mike Moderna, 2014. Geraldine Henney. This is the men's and women's world ranking system. Finland, Canada, Russia, United States, etc. Toronto.
Victor Dombrowski, a Russian referee, who, if he had his chance, I felt would cheat us. All I want to do is to get to the timekeeper to tell him to announce the goal. And two or three others joined him and started punching me and dragging me to that exit. Suddenly, thank goodness, I look over here, and here comes Big Pete Mihaljevic. He reached over, because we're this close to the boards. He hit the one militia man with his stick. He released me. That gave me the chance to push him away. And over from the ice came half the team.
Signatures on the boxes.
At every level, you know, the parents or coaches that are saying, well, we're involved at that level, it's not going to make it. It's going to be too small. And it forced me to be a more cerebral hockey player and more aware of what was happening on the ice at all times.
Matt Snazen was under 26, was my idol. Smallest player. I'm a Canadian, and he was an offensive threat pretty much every night, and I was really associated myself with him because I was always the smallest player on my team.
What comes back, he shoots yours!
There was no one that they could really look up to when I first started playing hockey.
That room is actually pretty good. Martin Campbell was
this is so cool. happened. This is the Montreal Canadiens.
Guys, these are all the hockey tanks that they do. Even black.
Put your back.
It's like it'd be cooler to have the server there, bro.
Beep beep. Dad. Dad. TSN Peter. Sorry for all the talking in the background. It's just. Shooting down there. He scored at Anka. What is this, bro? Yeah. I will keep you guys updated on more cool things I find. See ya.